Yeah.
Thank you, Kelly. Song from my recent album, just to show you people that I have moved on since 1987. It's kind of important thing for myself to know too. Sometimes it gets caught in the
past.
But then we got songs like this.
the end there?
There's a lot to do when you're alone on stage. You can't count on anybody else blocking you for a second. I was thinking that I'd like to play some music tonight. The Sizzle was here the last time. I've been playing an awful amount of shows around the world. And sometimes if I get to play the music, I just stand up here and tell dumb baby shit. They're getting a bit old. You know, and like everybody's doing it. So tonight, I'm not going to be the comedian I was last time. Tonight, I'm going to be a little bit beautiful. Because the truth of the matter is, besides that I'm up here trying to entertain you, working my ass off to pay the rent, something like that, I am actually moving forward. I have actually evolved. But once in a while, I squeeze in the old hits just to get out of loss. See, I told you, it's not, nothing to do with comedy. It's just what I do.